got the new tent today. I put some scene grip on it, giving it a little bit of a test. We'll see if it's dry in the morning.